everybody, and welcome to Kickstarter update number 44. Today is release date. Today, Divinity Original Sin 2 is going to be released on Steam and on GOG, and you guys are going to see what we have been doing in the last couple of years. Let's go have a look at the team. They're hard at work doing the last minute fixes, and I think it's going to be a super polished game because they put their heart and souls in there. So let's go and have a look. All right. So, I don't think they'll have so these guys are probably finished with what they're doing, so they don't have anything left to do. This Thierry, your lead animator, and this animator, this is Apostle. Everybody knows Apostle.
Hello.
Why are you? Anyway, Apostle is finished probably, and then here, scriptors seemingly are also finished, so they don't have. Those guys are probably also finished, I guess. Lynn is hard at work on the phone. And these guys. maybe we should go upstairs because, over here, nobody's going to be doing anything anymore. But I'm pretty sure that the programmers will be hard at work. They'll probably like fixing last minute bugs and making hot fixes and doing things. And it's empty here. But I can hear activity upstairs. Okay, let's go look, Thomas. Can you follow?
Almost.
A hotbed of activity with many, many, many programmers still hard at work. You may wonder what the hell is going on. Well, the electricity went down here in Ghent today, and like a quarter of the city has no electricity. So yeah, there's nothing we can do anymore. So will the game release today? Yes or no? That is the question. We think so, because we have some friends in Canada, and in Russia, and in Dublin who are helping us. So stay tuned, and you'll see if the game goes up. So, update! Still no electricity. We moved our servers to the apartment of Farang. Unfortunately, the Steam Uploader PC on which everything is to upload the build to Steam doesn't boot anymore, so it's really going well today. But we'll find solutions. Our friends in Quebec are waking up, and so they will be able to help us. So I hope that we're going to get the build on time to you. It might be a little bit later. Stay tuned. We'll obviously let you know once the game is live. So this is it. It's been a couple of very interesting years. We went to Kickstarter 2 years ago. We went to Early Access last year. So it's been like exactly a year since we released Divinity Original Sin 2 on Early Access. It's been a blast. You guys have given us an incredible amount of feedback. So you can safely say that this game has been made not only by us, but also by you. And I think it's pretty cool. So I hope you're gonna like it a lot. Also, the team did an awesome job on it. They put their passion into the game. You're gonna see it. There's so many surprises in there. We've been polishing things until the very last minute. The writers even were finalizing all of the little things, the wordplays that they put in there. So it's really cool. Unfortunately, that also means that there's been a small price to pay, and that is that our translations are gonna be a bit later, because if the writers were still writing stuff last week and changing phrases, that means the translators have to follow up on that. So expect the translations to be there only next week, not today, sadly. So we'll let you know exactly when they are going to be ready, but I expect it to be next week. Other than that, Kickstarter Collector's Editions are shipping, so you should be, if you have one, you should get it today or otherwise tomorrow or maybe beginning early next week, pending customs, I guess. Speaking of customs, the hoodies are stuck in customs, so they'll be a little bit later also, apologies for that. And other than that, the game is there. It's going to get there. So go play it. Let your friends know if you like it. Let the friends of your friends know if you like it. Let the friends of your friends of your friends know if you like it. So that as many people as possible buy it, so that we can continue making games like this for you. Thank you very much, guys. And I will see you soon, hopefully when we get our electricity back and Thomas is not running out of batteries anymore. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.